Hello, 大家好，我是标记的桃子小姐姐。
Hello, everyone. This is Jay from GBPI.
今天带大家来看一段不一样的视频。
Today, we are going to show you an interesting video.
随着智能化的快速发展，公司的仪器也在不断的升级迭代。
With the rapid development of intelligentization, our instruments are constantly being upgraded.
最近有很多客户朋友问到我新款跟老款的仪器差别在哪里。
Recently, some of our customers asking us about the difference of our new models and old models.
接下来就以一种特别不一样的方式带大家来看一下吧。
So today we are going to show you the difference in a very different way.
大家跟我来吧。
Let's go.
Hello, 阿晨，这台设备就是我们的新款 W413 2.0 款吗？
没错，这款就是最新的红外法水蒸气测定仪。
那它跟我们的老款有什么差别呢？
它经过全面的软件、硬件全面升级，然后它操作更方便、更智能化，精度更高，一键操作。
As our technician 阿成 introduced, this is the new model of our WVTR analyzer, infrared sensor method, and model W413, and it.Have been upgraded both in software and also hardware. From you can see the appearance, the outlook of this instrument is more fashionable, and also it is one-touch operation, is more talented, more stable, and more convenient.
哇，一键操作听起来更便捷咯。那我们给你安排一个挑战，你敢吗？
要来一个什么样的挑战呢？
蒙眼做测试，
哇，这可是头一回听哦。
Our technician 阿成 ，you do the challenge. What kind of challenge? He will do the test with an eye patch. Let's go see the challenge.
我们这个眼罩是不透明的哦，开始喽。好了，现在我们阿成蒙眼做测试开始喽。
The test is starts. Firstly, open the fixture. Adding water.Okay, finish.
这个是我们的标准膜，标准物质，这是我们广州标记公司自主研发生产的。我们在国家的标准物质官网上面可以查得到我们这个标准物质的批号。
This is the reference material of our own company.
现在开始上样咯。
Okay, sample finish.
已经上好样了，我们这个气动夹具非常方便。
Sample finish.
Okay, test start. 开始做实验了。
Okay, test start.
Ooh, wow, cool. 挑战成功。
Great, congratulations.
挑战成功，阿晨你很专业哦，谢谢你。看到这里，相信大家应该也有进一步的了解了吧？我们这一台新款的仪器，外观更加有科技感，而且操作起来也更便捷、更加智能了。如果不是很熟练的话，还是建议大家不要蒙眼做测试哦。
Congratulations to 阿成 ，The challenge is successful. As you can see, the upgraded version is more fashionable in appearance, more intelligent.And also more efficient.
想进一步了解详情的话，添加我们下面的二维码吧。拜拜。
If you want to know more details, please scan the QR code below. See you next time.